That looked hilarious from my freaking holy crap. Oh my god, this is very bad.
I've been griddle gapped.
What?
Alex, you need to pick us up. We're down, maybe.
I'm trying. I'm being.
You can get to me at least. Like, I'm just. I've only got like two enemies around me.
Oh my god.
But I do need help because I'm getting beaten. I'm getting beaten to death.
Oh god. Fuck! I keep getting.
I'm trying.
No! No!
Okay.
No!
Oh my god.
No! Oh no!
Watching your bottle run down in the middle of this.
Don't lie. Not feeling.
Why do we have to get a boss now?
It's okay. Tweaks will respawn close by.
No, I won't.
Just kill the boss. Oh well.
What the hell?
There he is!
There he is! He's right next to me!
I can't get him! There's a giant tentacle monster trying to do things to my pyromancer ass.
I got tweaked.
Pick me up, baby!
Shut up, motherfucker!
Why are there so many just normal dudes?
Because they're supposed to be running for it.
Yeah, we're supposed to be escaping. This is the worst. Basically, this is the worst time for a boss.
We're not obligated to fight him, I don't think, if we can outrun him.
If we can, yeah.
He's fucking after my giblets.
Yeah, let's go, it's right there.
Damn it.
Get out of the way! Bad rats!
Come at me! Come at me!
Gave you spawn. Some health!
Get away!
My controls are not working.
Oh no.
Attack me! Oi! Oi! Hey!
No! Woo!
I'm on fire!
Oh,
oh no!
No! He's not gonna stop!
Oh god!
He doesn't stop hitting him!
No! I can't attack, I'm about to explode!
No! John! He just doesn't stop! Goodbye!
Did anybody else just see what he did to me?
Yeah.
He's like, you get back in that portal.